In this video, I'm going to show you how to change the add to cart button text for your WooCommerce products. And not only, if the product has been added to the cart, then you'll see the already in cart text with a quantity and with an option to add it to the cart again. It works with the simple products and it also works with the variable products. That's not it. This simple piece of code allows you to change the text globally. You'll see the preview and you can separately change the text for every specific product. Setting this up takes only a couple of minutes, so let's jump in. Now, in order to make it work, I'm going to provide you three options. First, you have to create a child theme. After that, you'll go to the appearance, theme file editor, open up functions.php file, and paste this code that I have added here to this functions.php file. I don't like this method because in case you change your theme in the future, you will lose the modifications. The other option is to download this code as a plugin, then go to the plugins, add new plugin, upload it, install and activate it. You'll see this. I'm going to activate it. And after that, you'll see WooCommerce cart button option here. I'm going to deactivate for a second. The third option is you go to the plugins, add new plugin, search for code snippets, this one here, install and activate it. And after that, you'll see a snippets menu on the left. Go to the snippets, add new, give it the title, for example, change add to cart button text. Next, paste this code here. And I'm going to put the link to this article I wrote in the video description, so you'll have the plugin or the code. But before I proceed, I would like to thank the sponsor of this video, that is Kinsta, one of the top dogs in the managed WordPress hosting world. First, Finsta is the highest rated managed WordPress host on G2 and currently it holds an amazing 4.8 star rating on Trustpilot. Believe me, that's a big deal. Kinsta is a premium service and it's aimed at businesses that need fast, reliable and secure hosting. Currently, they've also got 37 global data centers, which means you can host your site closer to your visitors. And the closer the data center is to your actual location, the faster your site loads. Pretty cool, right? Next, let's talk about the security, and Kinsta got you covered with auto backups. They have 24/7 site monitoring and they also integrate with Cloudflare for top-notch protection against attacks like DDoS. Plus, they have a global CDN to keep things running smoothly. Here's another fun fact about Kinsta, that is Kinsta hosts more than 120,000 live websites, and those are from small businesses to huge enterprises. As you see from the screen, it includes also some big names like TripAdvisor, NASA, and so on. So, if you're looking for a reliable, fast, and secure hosting, then Kinsta might just be what you need. But paste the code inside this code snippet box, choose Run Snippet Everywhere, then save changes and activate, refresh, go to the WooCommerce, and now you'll see the cart button text here. Now you can change default add to cart text, for example, buy now, let's save it, and you'll see the preview here. Let's go to the shop, and you'll see this is the buy now text for simple products, select color text for the variable products. When I delete it and leave it empty, if I refresh it, then there is nothing. So let's add, select options, for example, let's save it, let's refresh it, and now it's here. There is a already in cart with a quantity, add again, you'll see this text here. If you don't need the quantity to be displayed, then delete this part. But you can change the text, for example, add more, save changes, refresh, and it's here. If I open up the variable product, you'll see that it is displayed also here. If I change any other attribute, add it to the cart, it will be added to the cart. And when the page is refreshed, you'll see the quantity is 2 instead of 1 as it was before. Now when I open up the product itself, it's a variable product. There is a cart button tab here. Let's add a custom add to cart text. For example, buy me, custom already cart text. You can see the tooltips. Let's add the text already in cart. And custom select options text is select color. This works only for this product. All other products use the global settings. So let's test it. As you see, already in cart, that is this text here. But if I open up shop, you'll see that this product has been added to the cart, but it uses another text. If I open it up, you'll see it also here. Now, when I select it, it says already in cart. It's because this text is here, so maybe it would be wise to add some call to action here. Let's update it, and there you go. Here it is. If I delete everything from the text boxes, update it, refresh it, then it uses global settings. Awesome! Now, this is only one of the hacks I have made a video about. I have also made a video about how to add a product category search box on your product editing pages. For example, let's search something and you'll see that there is a live search for it. Works like a charm, and it's really useful when your shop has lots of product categories. So if you're interested how to make it work, then this video is on the screen right now, so be sure to take a look at it next. In the meantime, take care.